two sketches of what the suspect may look like. Investigators say he has dark eyebrows and very, that was not the picture, dark eyebrows.